Et puis moi je suis là. Where is Denise?
She's signing in and stuff right now.
Oh! Oh, I didn't see her.
Well, yeah, she got her debt card promptly.
All right.
Oh. I still her.
Oh, well.
Sorry, my daughter had.
Uh-huh. Yep, it's working fine.
She slowly got her car.
Tire. Oh, really?
It's almost 6 times out of court. She went out for a new car over the weekend. She had a flight to Huntsville. I traded cars with her.
Oh, yeah.
She's actually, Friday, she has to drive to Chicago because she went on Y for a week.
Uh-huh.
So I look at her tire today, I take it off. Oh, a nail.
Ah, well, that would explain, yes.
So I thought it would be a new car, so I have a nice guy around the corner from us. He's not a fan of mechanical all the time. He tells you what it is.
Yeah.
There took 5 minutes, no charge.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I mean, it's just a question of putting the sticky stuff in there.
Yeah.
And yes. Oh, yeah.
Fun, so.
Mm-hmm. It's always something, isn't it? Yes. I sent a video to my sister with WhatsApp, so I showed her the football, and then it said, wow, it's really well organized, you know? Nice.
We have a great campus here.
We do.
It's just amazing.
Yes, that's true.
We most track, we not made it. We're not going to lie, you track.
Yeah.
There's many people for maybe attendance, I don't know.
Okay, yeah.
But we're not going to live stream.
No.
But the WI wants me to host 3 soccer games that day.
Oh, yeah.
There's no way I'm doing it.
Yeah. Well, yeah.
16 teams over here. And
yeah. Wow.
Holy
moly.
I'd like to welcome everybody to the West South Athletic Complex for tonight's JV game. As a reminder, the number one ability for all of us to watch and enjoy your student athletes' performance by following the mitigation strategies outlined for today, which include all spectators to be wearing a face mask at all times and to sit socially distanced from those outside your household. We thank you in advance for your cooperation and support of our student athletes being able to play this evening.
I turned into an okay announcer, I feel. I've grown.
Uh-huh, yes.
Uh-huh. Last Thursday, when I knew you guys were working, I was so good because
I
wrote up for the funeral and with you guys on and everybody, it's like.
Yeah, you were comfortable, you know, everything went fine.
Yeah,
yes.
I do. When I get nervous about that, I always want to put on a good show.
Yes,
right?
Yeah.
You guys help make that happen.
Yes, no problem. Oh. Yes. And the camera is working today. It's good. What crazy weather we're having, snow, and it's not that cold. And I mean, I know that's usually that's when there is snow. But
it's been all day.
I know, it's weird. I have a girlfriend, she's in Hawaii right now. She just sent me a picture of the Turtle Island.
Oh, really?
It's like, oh, yeah. Yeah, we have snow here. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, my daughter has a friend from college who got a job in Hawaii.
Ooh, no.
So her and a couple of friends from college are going to fly out.
Yeah.
Okay, more power to you.
Yeah. I also have, one of my girlfriend has a girlfriend from high school that moved to Hawaii. She's a professional violinist.
Oh, really?
Yes. So, yeah, kind of nice.
Yeah. And the other part, the fun part of my daughter just drives us nuts this week. Not nuts.
Yeah.
It's her birthday today, and she goes down to Huntsville, Alabama every week. And I have explained that to you before. She wears her Kohler, but she's like, they're trying to improve this plant.
Okay.
The Thumbs Around plant for Kohler in Huntsville, Alabama.
Yeah.
They asked her today if she wanted to stay there full time.
Ah.
In their continuous improvement team.
Yeah.
So it's like,
is she happy?
I asked her, is it going to be a pay raise?
Hopefully, yes.
And her boyfriend lives in Madison. They met at Kohler. He took a job at Madison.
That's not kind of that way.
That's, no.
That's not even close.
All those fun things of youth.
Yes. Maybe they can live in the middle, equal distance.
One thing about Alabama is I never knew they had Toyota's there, Boeing is there.
Really?
Some other companies are there.
Ah.
NASA, I think, has something.
Really?
They have all these big companies there. So Kohler gets kind of a worker.
Yeah.
Their place because there's so many jobs.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's good. It's nice.
So that's why they need to help crew.
Yes. All right.
Same distance as last Yeah, close the door, yeah. Why did she close the door? Oh, by the department too, okay. Did you say that I suffer after you left?
Yeah, isn't Trisha's email up to their ADs something like it's supposed to, like the names are supposed to be by noon the day before the game, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's what I thought. I thought it was noon on Tuesday. Everybody who's not on the list are people who put it in after the game. The two people that I asked, one just willingly, it's like, well, I put it in last night. And I was like, oh, okay. I didn't say anything. And then the one today, I said, we're just having, there seems to be a glitch sometimes. I said, no big deal. And so I put them on there. And then I said, I think sometimes if they go in after the time when they print it off, I said, then we miss some people. And she's like, well, I did it by noon today. Why do you think Tuesday made any sense? Okay. Well, I think it's actually noon on Tuesday, but we're not strict.
We're not going to worry about it.
Right.
Well, just like you're
only
here. Right. Yes. Well, that's basically it. We're all social distancing at all, I guess.
Just love something. Sunday. Tired. I did take the roster of the programs and I rolled them to like a little NH in the bend. I forgot to hand them out. I always do.
I should have brought one up. I'll help you know.
How's it going? Good.
Are you the parent leader?
Yes, I will be. Apparently I was the best at pronouncing some of these names. So
well, congratulations.
Ryan gave this to me. That's fine.
Well, what we can do, this worked on a lot of basketball teams, so we had to line the parents up, social distance on the black line.
Mm-hmm.
And this one we could have like the kids on the red line directly across from the parent.
Okay.
And just as you introduce them, they'll just go back and forth.
Cool. Awesome.
That way we keep it kind of social distanced.
Yeah.
We keep it moving.
Yeah, I didn't know what we were allowed to do because I figured, like, well, if they stay where they're sitting,
yeah,
you know.
We'll get them out there a little bit.
Okay, cool.
If you don't mind.
And then we can get a picture.
Yeah.
Too. I think that's got one. Yeah. Does anybody have an appetite in that book? I want to say at least something nice.
We'll give you some time to think.
just count down to 10 seconds if JV needs to? Or just varsity, I think?
I think just varsity.
Yeah.
I was telling my daughter about that, and she was like, yeah, we always did it as a team. We did the 10 countdown as a team from the bench they were doing.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Thank you all for coming to tonight's parent night. If every parent, guardian, or family member could line up on the black line, the sideline of the field, and try to maintain 6 feet distance between others, that'd be great. So we can introduce you and the players that you came to watch.
You're going to get drafted.
That would be interesting, actually. Well, for those that don't know me, my name is Toy. I'm the boys varsity soccer coach here at Nathan Hale, and I, as a member of the coaching staff here, along with Brett and Ryan, we really do appreciate the opportunity to coach your kids, especially in a weird season, spring. But here we are. At least we're getting them out there playing, and they're enjoying it very much. And I know I can speak for Brett and Ryan myself that it is a privilege to coach your kids. And we know for a fact that they appreciate you as parents. They tell you every day, right? Maybe not. So JV, if you wouldn't mind lining up on the red line across from your parents. Okay, Kevin Prada, you're here with Arcadio Prada and Magdalena Custodio, and Alex and Elizabeth. You can give them a flower in your letter now. Anthony Tay is here with his brother Brandon and Evelyn Prada, as well as Isaac Robbies and Nicole Robles. Go ahead, Anthony. Next, we have Alan Perlich here with Erna Perlich and Mirsad Perlich. And now we have Daniel Arellano here with Tammy Arellano and Oscar Arellano, as well as Mauro Luna. We We also have Merrick Neustetter here with Lisa and Andy Neustetter. We also have Jacob Kazarowski here with Kevin and Tammy Kazarowski, as well as Sammy Kazarowski. Next we have Evan Odoya here with Denise and Dave Odoya. Gavin Godina is here with Emily Martinez, Joseph Godina, and Stella and Santos Gonzalez. Now we have Ruben Pedroza here with Mari Pedroza, Ruben Pedroza, Aaliyah, and Jackie Pedroza. Next we have Zach Krieger here with Danielle Krieger, David Krieger, and Jake Krieger. Ethan Ward is here with Carrie Ward, Tom Ward, Dee Blumhagen, and Fred Blumhagen. And we have James Einberger here with Rhonda Jones, Tom and Mary Gail Jones, and Brady Focus.
What's in my head here, though? Is there one down there at the corner still? Two of them?
I hope I got everybody right. Well, I want to thank you all for coming. If you need pictures still, Brett is going to be taking pictures with everybody. Thank you all to the parents. We really appreciate the time and effort that you put in your kids' lives. We see it every day in their characters. Thank you very much.
Probably missed one parent. I'm probably going to get another.
Thank you. Appreciate it. All right, well, I think that's it.
I heard another question from you guys.
Yeah. Ryan's going to do it for varsity, and we're going to do it pretty much the same way.
Perfect.
So
it works all well. Right?
Yeah, and then he'll also make a note because since we're combining it with senior night tonight.
Yeah.
So
recognize that, and we'll stop the clock. Well, they can always warm up behind us if we're over here too. So
yeah,
we're all good.
All right, cool, awesome.
All right,
thank you.
Thank you. All about staging it correct. Isn't it fast? Organization is such a vital part. Living the dream.
It's so funny. Snow on a soccer day.
Hey, at my daughter's birthday, the week before, like the 17th, 3 years ago, so I was at Germantown, and we were supposed to have a track meet. My first one never happened. We got like 6 inches of snow. This is my, this is my seventh spring of ADism. Mm-hmm. If you count today, this would be the fourth snowstorm. But this wasn't really a snowstorm. The other three was actually measurable snow. First 6 years. So I'm a genius.
I remember when I was a little kid, May 16th, because it was my sister's birthday, we had a huge blizzard in Sheboygan. And I remember that we couldn't leave. We stayed at my grandma's house.
In Sheboygan.
In
May. Catch that lake stuff
up there. Yeah, it's huge lake back there.
It's sticky up here in the water a little bit.
Yeah. Yeah. All right. So we have varsity that starts at. Does it start at 6:30?
Getting up 7.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm trying to let my husband know because my phone's gonna die.
Games at 6:30.
So the game starts at 6:30, right? Yep. So it should be done around 8.
8:15.
Yeah. Okay.
On Friday.
On Friday.
Oh,
it's for tonight. Oh, tonight. Okay. Got it. Hey, Justin. Okay. No, I'll just post it out there. It's okay. I'll put it on my table. Yeah, it's good. because I know why. Trisha does it. I'm not sure what I did.
Feel bad about those rosters if they actually blow out of the fence. They would move, but they weren't like blowing out.
Said yawning, now I'm yawning.
I'm sorry. I'm tired. Apparently.
Stuck. Oops. It is.
For Christine, right?
Yep. Ooh.
Started, and say, hey, just
yeah.
Yeah.
Do you want me to start?
certainly don't know about the bond?
Yeah.
And if it doesn't, nobody's any of the wiser. Because they play until 80 and I don't have to do a countdown.
Oh, what
so we got it! They always score when people are in your home.
Mm-hmm.
pizza's ready.
Did I warm it up enough in here that you took off your jacket?
Oh, it could be something else. My hands are cold. Strategy.
Isn't it fun?
Yeah,
it's beautiful. That's beautiful.
6:05, so I have to set the countdown. Because you've got 6:06.
Hmm?
On your phone. Is it 6:06?
6:05. I have 6:05. But.
I got 24 minutes to warm up.
Here we go.
Just that. We'll put him at 6:29, technically. So I'm going to go down and check people in.
Okay.
Chris, come back up. After his meeting.
It's getting dark, huh?
Lights, that's right, crap.
I was just thinking of that. It's like, all of a sudden it's like, hmm.
I can get that. I'll get that.
Yeah, you have time. 3 minutes.
Welcome to West South Athletic Complex. For tonight's game between the Racine Case Eagles and the Nathan Hale Huskies. Racine Case High School, West South Nathan Hale, and the WI require good sporting behavior and education-based sporting events. Attendance at interscholastic activities is a privilege with the expectation to exhibit positive and respectful behavior. When you join me in respect of all the attendants, your cooperation is greatly appreciated. At this time, would you please rise for our national anthem? Thank you. And now for our starting lineup. First for the St. Kitts Eagles. Number one, Chase Werner. Number two, Connor Mills. Number five, Xavier Shroud. Number six, Charles Ray. Number nine, Stephen Gardner. Number 10, Kenneth Leon. Number 12, Mike Cabaltera. Number 13, Matty DeGaffa. Number 14, Michael Hernandez. Number 15, Daniel Sweetman. And number 16, Brett Stark. Now the starting lineup for the Nathan Hale Huskies. Number 3, Colin Kaczynski. Number 5, Hayden Stringer. Number 8, Wyatt Royce. Number 10, Hunter Erickson. Number 11, Justin Calderon. Number 17, Ethan Crom. Number 18, Emiliano Figueroa. Number 20, Jacob Kazarowski. Number 22, Ryan Scheuer. Number 23, Ryan Glonsky. And number 26, Milos Gravach. As a reminder, the number one ability for all of us to watch and enjoy your student-athletes perform is by following the mitigation strategies outlined for today, which include all spectators be wearing a face mask at all times and to sit socially distanced from those outside of your household. We thank you in advance for your cooperation and support of our student-athletes being able to play.
Mm-hmm. Yes. That's crazy.
Sure.
close to those.
Does that count?
Break my neck. And I'm like, don't hurt yourself.
Thank you. they just score another goal?
They went on the pool.
Thank you.
To the lines anymore. We've got an issue with an ankle there.
Oh.
He
hasn't called a timeout yet, though.
Ah, timeout. Okay. Thank you.
haven't had a game in the snow like this in a while. Is Greg coming back?
Yeah, he usually does. We can do the audible.
Okay.
It's hard to follow the ball, white on white.
Yeah. Yeah, we changed them out. We got the yellow ones out there now.
Ah, yeah, good.
They were saying they might call it a half. Oh,
good.
Really?
Yeah, I can see it better now.
That's why the dancers left.
Oh, they did leave?
Yeah. Yeah, Michelle called it. She said she had the girls try it on the turf for a little bit.
Yeah. Beautiful picture from there. I haven't seen any of those. Yeah. I save. I told them, I said I might not come back to on you. He's coming up. Yeah, we got Jack doing it over there too. Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Are we on? Thank you all for coming tonight. As you all know, it is parent night. If we could get every parent, guardian, family member to line up on the black line, please maintain 6 feet of distance between the others. That would be great. Players, when you're ready, if you could line up on the red line across from your parents. Again, I just want to thank you all for coming out from me, Stoy, and Brett. Weren't expecting blizzarding conditions, but here we are.
stand on the back of the chair.
Please be safe when walking down the hill too. It is very slippery. We'll start off with a few people who aren't here with us tonight. So we do want to honor sophomore Dario Vucic, junior Jason Aguilera, and junior Brian Ruby Sandoval. Thank you for your hard work this year. Unfortunately, you're not here with us right now. Alright, we will start with number 13, Kevin Prada Custodio, and his parents, Arcadio Prada, Magdalena Custodio, and his brother Axel Prada, and sister Elizabeth Prada. Next, we got Jacob Kozarowski, his parents, Kevin Kozarowski, Tammy Kozarowski, and his sister Sammy. Next we have Milos Grailbox, his mother, Miliana Grailbox, and sister Andreja Grailbox. Next we have sophomore Colin Kozinski. He's here with his dad, Matt Kozinski, his mom, Jesse Kozinski, Madison Kozinski, and Jenna Specht. Next, let's give it up for Hayden Stringer. He's here with his mom, Yvette Martell, his dad, Gary Stringer, Josh Allen, and Erica. I'm not going to try your last name. It looks very difficult. Next, we got Emiliano Figueroa with his mom, Araceli, his dad, Obed, his sister, Aranza, and Sean Quirk. Next, we got Eduardo Vera Rivera and his special guest, Angel Saavedra. Next, we have Wyatt Royce with his mother, Jennifer Gust, his dad, Dan Gust, and Ernie and Debbie Muhlenberg. Next, we have Ethan Crom. He's here with his parents, Michelle Crom, his dad, Brian Crom, and his brother, Braden. And finally, the reason why we're all here tonight also, it is also senior night. Let's give a quick hand for our seniors. We'll start off with one who isn't here right now. Let's give it up for Alex Strahl. Another one who's also not here. Let's give it up for Zach English. First up on our senior list, let's give it up for Aiden Smith. He's here with his mom, Brenda Smith. Next, let's give a big warm welcome to Adrian Figueroa. He's here again with Araceli Figueroa, his dad Obed, his sister Aranza, and Sean Quirk. Next, let's give it up for our goalie tonight, Ryan Scheuer. He's here with his dad, Pete Scheuer, his mom, Felicia, his sister, Sarah, and his girlfriend, Abby, who is also a goalkeeper. Next, let's give it up for Hunter Erickson. He's here with his dad, Jerry, and his mom, Renee. Next, let's give it up for another senior who's not here, Corbin Rea. And finally, let's start with our first senior captain, number 11, Justin Calderon. He's here with his dad, Ray, and his mom, Jody. And last, but certainly not least, let's go with our last captain, Ryan Glomsky. He's here with his mother, Chris, his dad, Dan, and our awesome ball boys tonight, Jackson and Brady. Once again, thank you guys for coming. As you can see on the entrance, we do have posters with the seniors. If you want a picture taken with them after the game, just ask them. Thank you. Yeah. There's a seventh grader. I think Jackson's a goalie, and Brady kind of plays wherever you want. But no, they're good kids. All right, now get that ball back. Yeah, I don't mind. The book might be a little destroyed today, but.
I did.
Oh, I didn't know that. Yeah, no problem. I did put them in the wrong grade, though, so I had to change that last day.
No, but thanks for doing that.
Yeah, no problem.
Are we done?
Yeah, Ryan said that the officials are taking off the game because of. Really? All right, okay. Can I borrow somebody's phone to message my husband?